Make sure to drop a like, subscribe, hit that notification bell so you don't miss out on my next video. In this video, we'll be going over the entire Season 5 storyline and stuff that you may have missed or may have not understood correctly. So here we go. Agent Jones was requesting for files and kept getting restricted, and Io did not want to let him access the files for some unknown reason. We know it's because he says, no time to stabilize, but plenty of time to revoke my credentials. He talks about how Io revokes his credentials and does not let him see files, does not let him help out, does not let him do anything. He decides to ask with the Seven, and still gets denied, no matter how many times he asks. After being denied so many times, he decides to go rogue. So instead of being denied a million more times, he decides to steal the files. Agent Jones knew that this could have been the end of the Fortnite universe, so he had to act fast. He also learned who the leader of IO is. We learned that Dr. Sloan is the leader of IO, and she does not want him to go there. She wants him to go out of there so that she doesn't have to worry about him dying or anything like that. John Jones decides not to listen to her, and instead just does what he wants and betrays IO. Black truck is also cool because it actually happened to be the same black truck in the Terminator movie. Tntina made a return on the trailer as she could see her gliding down on her bomb trying to attack Agent Jonesy. For those of you who don't know, Tntina was a boss in Chapter 2 Season 2. The fact that she was in the trailer and she has her own vault means that she could potentially be coming back as a boss or an NPC. Meowsel is another Season 2 character was seen in the trailer fighting Predator. A lot of you may be worrying whether Peely's dead or not, but don't worry, the whole Fortnite is just one big loop, so he'll be coming back soon. We know this because Peely has already died before, and he's even turned gold, and as you guys can see in the background in Midas's office. Agent Jones reprogrammed his Rift device, threw into the zero point, hoping that he can bring back the meteor from Season X. His plan did work, of course. He did bring back the meteor, but he didn't bring back who he was expecting to bring back. He brought back the Foundation, the leader of the Seven. We know this because his description says, his sacrifice will never be forgotten. Leader of the Seven. This is how we know that the Foundation is the leader of the Seven. Agent Jones and the Foundation fight until he says one word, Geno. This could be a member of the Seven. It could potentially be his sister. We don't know for sure until we find out. This is a mysterious thing to us. We'll find out more in depth as Fortnite continues. Make a deal, and the Foundation helps Agent Jones restore the Zero Point. The Foundation promised that one day they'll escape the Zero Point and escape the loop, and he cased himself in the Zero Point and sacrificed his own life to save the island. After the sacrifice, there's now a POI called the Spire, and it's a big tower with the Zero Point encased. Midas decided to encase the Zero Point as well, but that was back in Chapter Season 2, in the agency where it was down in the lower level, which he used in his device. As for the IO logo, that could be regard to the Seven, because there are six mini symbols there, and there's one big symbol which could potentially be the Foundation symbol, and then there's a bunch of other symbols around, like a circle. Three on one side, three on the other side, and then that big circle in the middle has to be the Foundation. The only person that ever dared to escape the loop was Midas, the first protector of the Zero Point in the agency. Jules is confirmed to be Midas' daughter when she states, "Were you around during my father's device?" If you don't remember, Midas was the creator of the Doomsday event. Anyways, well, that about wraps it up. If you guys enjoyed, be sure to drop a like, subscribe, show support, and I'll see you guys next video.